That money go where I go, smoking on gelato. Foreign car, I'm swerving pothole. Bad bitch, she from Chicago. She freaky, she gon' bust it. She think it fuck on lust. I got her from my cousin. So what, cause we don't know.
What's up, y'all? I'm back with y'all with another reaction video. If you are not of age, I advise you not to even watch this video. This is very explicit. Cause like the little preview I seen, it was explicit. So like, I don't want y'all, if y'all too young, I don't want y'all to watch this. But anyways, you know, if you of age, then you tune in and watch this shit. Like, comment, and subscribe, and follow me on all my social medias. My social medias are in the description below, and my age is in the description below as well. I'm 19 years old, y'all. I'm not young. I'm 19 years old. But yeah, I'm finna be reacting to a little running mother elf. Cool It Now music video part one or whatever, shot by Half Pint Films. But yeah, let's get into this.
Would you look at this? It's a Half Pint Film, bitch.
Yeah. This belong on Pornhub. I swear to God, this is not. I can't believe this, bruh. I just can't believe this. Okay, come on, we finna watch it.
You blowing up my phone while I'm home with my girl. I'm about to put my shit on do not disturb. Phone face down, I ain't trying to hear a mouth. If my girl find out, then she going on the purge. Pull it out the charger and I head to the dough. My bitch asked me where I'm about to go. I said I need a snack and I want something sweet. Kiss the cheek and ask, do you need something from the store? She said no, I already ate. So I left pronto, I ain't hesitate. Had 10 missed calls, so I called back. You pick up, I say, goddamn, for heaven's sakes. This better be an emergency, cause you call it with urgency. You know way better than...
Goddamn, for heaven's sakes, boy. Man, y'all, comment down below. Tell me what y'all think about this video so far already. Goddamn, I'm so focused on the video, I ain't even trying to listen to the song. But I'm trying to do both at the same time. But it's just too eye-catching right now.
Calling this late. She said, I need some dick. Girl, you can wait. Before I hung up in her face, I told a bitch, cool it now. Why the fuck you acting stupid now? You not my bitch, don't dispute it now. Keep on tripping, you getting booted out. I love my girl, I'm not moving out. What the fuck made you think I would leave? Another bitch is something I can't please. You say I'm a dog, well I guess you fleas. Now I'm for real, you should cool out, little bitch. Cool out, little bitch, I mean chill out.
You say I'm a dog, well I guess you fleas. Hey, I'ma use that style right there. You say I'm a dog, but I guess you fleas. Facts. I like it.
Bitch, I give a fuck about your feelings and shit. You let me fuck and you still not my bitch. For real. Look, cool out, little bitch. Cool out, little bitch. I mean, chill out, little bitch. You need to play your position and shit. If my girl find out, she gon' kill you, little bitch. Kill you, little bitch. So the next day, a nigga did some foul shit. Invited the bitch over to my house, shit. Take your shoes off. Don't be fucking on my carpet. If you do, I'ma have to put you out, bitch. Are you thirsty? Do you gotta use the restroom? She said no, so proceed to the couch, bitch. Okay. You ain't gotta say nothing. I already know niggas ain't about shit, including myself. She asked where my bitch. Oh, she get off at 12. You can come close while you sitting over there. She looked at me like, oh, you really don't care. Nah. She said that you gon' get both of us killed. Shut the fuck up, little bitch, chill. I smacked her ass and start taking her clothes off. I swear my dick was getting hard from the thrill. So I bent over, hit her from the back first. Dick so good, make a curse. Shit. Put it in her spine every time.
That must be a fucking porn star. Bro, y'all, I'm just so shook. Like, I just can't, man. I can't believe this. I just can't believe somebody got the nerve to do this in a video. That gotta be a porn star. Can't be. Sorry, I gotta call.
When she close her eyes, I be digging in her purse. Fuck it, dog, I gotta get it how I live. At the same time that I'm digging in her ribs. My girl sent the text saying that she pulling in. Oh, man, she finna get a real. Now,
oh my God, this shit's so funny, bruh. I swear to God.
The earth, so I had to light a candle.
Dude,
my girl come.
Dude, light a fucking candle. What the fuck? Boy, you better spray some air freshener. It's a goddamn Babaloosa. Put it on the stove or some shit. That nigga lighting a motherfucking candle, and she pulling in. Come on now.
I didn't answer. She called again, I hit cancel. Fuck it, it's time for her to know. She walked in, took her shoes off at the door. Looked up and her best friend said, hey girl, I've been waiting on you to get home. Damn, cool it now. I didn't know that you was that cool. When she walked in, you just switched the story. I didn't know that you was that smooth. Girl, you the truth. I wanna let you know that I appreciate you and every little thing you do. Let me hug you before my bitch walk back in the room. I move. Cool out, little bitch. Cool out, little bitch. I mean, chill out, little bitch. You let me fuck and you still not my bitch. I mean, you let me fuck and you frizz with my bitch. That's cool. Cool out, little bitch. Cool out, little bitch. I mean, chill out, little bitch. I love how you play your position and shit. I ain't gonna lie, girl. You real as a bitch.
Cut the fuck up. Bruh. That's just part one. I need part two. Damn, y'all. That video was funny as a bitch. Y'all fucking with it. Comment down below. Tell me what y'all thought about it. Because that's just too freaking funny. Like, that's just too funny for me. Like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my social medias. They are in the description below. And I'll see y'all in the next reaction video. Peace out. Oh, wait, whoa, 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 whoa. Let's see what. It might be a little snippet of the next.
If she wants some dick, she ain't hit me. She don't like sharing it. She real stingy. She got her own.
Okay, well, I guess not. But anyways, yeah, I'll see y'all in the next reaction video.
I remember back then when I ain't had many friends. Now a nigga doing better than everybody in my kid. A lot of people showing